I'm glad we have a Costco around here. You get these, they're frozen, 12 for about 10 bucks. There's no, there aren't a bunch of additives in it or anything like that. And I'm just gonna thaw it. Three minutes, 40 seconds. And a power level of 3. Well, that's doing that. I'm gonna put a little bit of butter. Oh, good job. Add some little butter on that. Now I'm gonna take just a little bit of this. Doesn't come with a dropper, so I go like this. One more of those. Oh, that wasn't enough. There we go. Two just barely drops. Sure, got some mixed in with the butter. Do-do-do. And some. Anyway, put a little bit of this in there. Turn it down. And now I'm gonna be seasoning this thing a little bit. I'm left-handed, so I'll go like this. Okay. Tiny hint of chipotle. That's a little more than I wanted. Get rid of that part. Whatever. So it'll be a little spicy spot. And a little taco seasoning in here. And now, back up a little bit. Season this side. A little clumpy, it's kind of old. And now I'm gonna take one of these buns. Squish this bun a little bit. And continuing with that, I'm going to quickly wash off this plate that I used. Turkey. Mm. And that's how those turned out. Looks like it's almost time to flip this. Let's see. Oh yeah, that's perfect. And this was on sale, which made me happy. You're happy and you know it. Eat some cheese. Ranch. Oh man. Oh, that's good. Good stuff. Really good stuff. Yeah, I like this better than any chicken or turkey sandwich, burger that I've had anywhere. The only thing that might be able to top this off is if I did similar thing, even with the butter and stuff, and then grilled it on the outdoor grill, but. This turns out great. I'm so glad we have a Costco around here. Jolly good. Thank you.